Hey guys, welcome back to another shitpost. Well, you should have seen this one coming, boys, but it's okay if you didn't, cause it came fast. After about 10 rounds of disruption and failing to get any of the new weapon blueprints, the Discord boys and I decided to head on over to Despacitas to, you know, waste even more time. Basically, we tried to buff the heck out of Gauss or Gauss. There's like two camps of people right now, so I'm just gonna call him G-Man. We tried launching G-Man into space, but that kinda failed. The whole thing was still pretty insane though, as you'll see in just a bit. We had a Volt, Wisp, and Nova, everyone equipped with the Sprint Boost, of course. They were all pretty maxed out, and you could maybe eke out a little more in terms of percentage points, but that's not really the point over here. I'm gonna roll the recording now, and please be warned, the quality of both video and audio ain't that great. I mean, I even turned the bitrate down, because I didn't think it would be content worthy, but here we are.
And you okay. Just set it up over here, somewhere. Don't touch the portal though, they have like limited uses.
I'm already flying.
Holy shit, we're
this
fast.
Is just normal sprinting. This is nothing, bro.
There you go.
Yikes.
Damn.
Whoa.
Damn.
We're literally just fucking running.
I don't
Look
even
at
dare.
The range on my berries water. Though.
Okay,
the range
okay.
of my berries is like 1 meter.
Okay, we got the setup.
Oh no!
Bye!
I have visions! Visions of the future!
Don't you run into the past?
You need to run into the past to hug mom. Space mom.
Okay.
Tell her to not leave us for dead.
So basically we got Volt. On three he starts the buff. Then you go through the berries, then you go through the teleporter, and then you fucking fly away.
This is so elaborate.
It's like an obstacle course, but there's no challenge to it.
You guys can see that sentient bone over there?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to bone it. Like it's like 200
240 meters. Okay, I'm gonna count. So we're gonna count from 10. 10. 9. 8.
Wait. Do it in Russian.
Yes.
David.
Voice. Houston, we have a
Same.
Problem.
3. 2. 1. Давай.
Давай.
Holy shit!
Look at him on the map!
You know what Gauss looks like?
Damn.
He just turned into Titania. That's what he turned into. I'm doing that shit again.
Okay, one second. I'm redoing the teleporter.
I'll try to catch you.
There we go. Okay, I'm gonna count from 5. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Давай!
Oh, I can't do it!
This is insane. This is...
Yikes.
Can I just launch myself into the sky?
Yes.
Let's find a cliff and launch you off of it at full speed.
Yes.
Of course.
I am exploring more of the cliffature.
Cliffature.
I'm moving so fast with just this buff as it is that I'm having trouble aiming.
Rattler on the reply. What?
I don't see
I think
any,
that's it.
Any enemies, yeah.
Yeah, they're pretty fucking dead. I think we have like a really nice ramp like over here. And then he can launch the fuck out of him. Just go straight forward onto the second ramp.
Oh yeah, he's right.
Okay.
So
we got the berries.
You just launching.
We got the teleporter.
Way to waste it.
Yeah. Okay. Is everyone positioned? Okay, 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Go.
Holy shit, just launched it to the edge!
He almost made it all the way to the other ridge.
Bye!
This is where I am.
500 meters in 4 seconds.
Land record.
So bad, I didn't even know where I was. Like, is this even Cetus?
You switched servers, dude.
Mom would be so proud. Us just playing in the plains.
Like little kids.
Yeah.
She has no idea.
If you go up top and launch yourself from this point, from the waypoint 2, it's like really high. The see you later is what you're gonna say.
My gosh.
My gosh.
This looks edgy.
Hell edgy.
I'd love to do it over here.
Oh. What?
What?
Boy, what are you doing down there?
Boy, jump down and say something gay.
Oh god, I'm sinking through!
Yeah, except that it's a bit broken.
I'm not even moving, but I'm falling through the environment.
I think it's because this thing's actually moving.
Oh, it's going up.
Okay.
It's going
five,
up.
Four,
okay.
Three,
no,
two,
no time.
What was the problem?
Yeah, we can see how fast that boy goes. What?
Oh,
what the fuck was that?
That
where'd
was
he go?
Insult. Okay.
Oh.
I just launched.
Holy shit.
Bruh.
Bounce like a bouncy ball.
Bruh, I'm not stopping. Okay, I finally stopped. I touched the ground 3 times. Only 3 times. I was like skipping through space.
Like a fucking rock.
Skipping along the yellow brick road.
That's pretty much content. 2-minute content that's going up today.
Nice.
For sure.
Hey, nothing like shitposts.
We can hit orb ballast from here!
We're gonna bomb
this
him.
Is how Railjack works, basically.
You thought it was a spaceship, nah, Goss is the secret weapon.
His kinetic profile at that velocity would punch through a ship. Considering
Man.
We don't technically know the properties of the material that the warframes are made out of, he could potentially go through the entire ship and not even get scratched.
Dr.
Okay.
Gauss would be proud.
Let's wait for that,
I missed.
Too late! Bye!
Yep.
He totally missed.
I'm gonna put, like, multiple portals, just in case.
25 portals later!
Funhao be shitting his pants if he sees this.
Okay, boys.
Hun, how did he do that?
4, 3, 2, volt.
Yep.
Why is he missiles?
I went under
He went
it
through now. The port!
Well, part of the problem is we're working on an angled down surface, trying to get him to angle up. We need a flat surface for him to really properly be launched.
Yes, but where can you find flat surface on a greenier area?
Over there.
I think if you hit it, you should be okay.
Oh.
Okay, go.
I just went through the thing.
Through it. I think you are going too fast.
So
I got through it normally.
It's not working!
If there's enough desync that he's where he's registering compared to where the server thinks your portal is, if you pass through that without actually triggering it, that might be what's causing this. So yeah, run through the portal, and as soon as you hit it, then hit, and you teleport, then hit 1. Yep, there we go.
Nice.
Fucking damn, dude! That was 356 meters in 1 jump.
Oh, we can actually measure it.
Yes. Yes.
What about...
angle it a bit better? Was it angled
good? It was a bit angled, yes.
Okay.
I can angle it a bit better. Right, probably.
It's like Eidolon time.
That's like probably 25 degrees angle. Okay, we got the thingy ready. If you go through it. Like,
he's already gone!
He's already gone.
It's definitely the server, not the
yikes. You are fast. On that edge, though.
Oh, that reminds me of that one video of the 8 people who did this stuff. Whoa! I just saw him bounce between portals.
Glitch much?
He went so fast, he went through both portals at 1 time and recombined.
Portalception. Blah.
I hope you guys enjoyed this little piece of a unique content, let's call it that, okay? Let me know if you'd like to see more of this kind of stuff, and if you want to get access to the Discord server, then there's a link to my Patreon page down in the description with all the details if you need it. That's all for this one. See you guys in the next video.